You go on, Leroy. That's it. You get it, Leroy. Oh yeah, this is fun shit.
He absorbs off on his normal.
Oh yeah.
The thing about it is that he breaks bikes perfectly.
Well, yeah, these only have like, I think it's like 100 or something like that. Oh, here comes the mirrors. You see the dog spinning around in circles?
Oh, sort of glitching around.
Yeah. Jumping jacks. They're determined. Get over, get through. Better give them that. I started building a floor downstairs.
Still need to do weapons. Still need to do feathers. What do you spend? I'm just gonna make a lunge real quick here. Just in case we loop cars, that way I can get some room for it. Smithing is 73.
Forged iron and wood, I think.
Yeah, five forged iron, five forged iron.
I do believe there's forged iron. I've seen forged iron here somewhere. I'll just do some in the forge itself. There is wood in one of these supply chests. No, there was wood.
That's fine, I'll just go.
Yeah, there's one with the one with all the spikes.
Yeah, I'll just go. Right. One with all the spikes.
Our frames in the chest. A lot of this stuff should have respawned by now. Is I'll just loot random cars to see whether I can get like engines and batteries and all that stuff to make so when we make the mini bikes.
Yeah.
get scrap cable, let me know, because that's one of the components we need for something. I can't remember what it is.
I don't have a wrench with me.
Yeah. I think now is when they start doing random drops for cable and other shit like that. Because if not, if I get a chance to get into some refinery or something like that, I'll just look at that.
I don't know about 4 or 5 cars on the list of perishing people.
Yeah.
All of those.
Ooh, hubcaps.
That's still right.
Yep. I'm gonna grab the hubcaps because we can create landmines with it.
Oil?
I don't think we need oil. Oil's just a repair tool. That's all that is. See you fucking skulking around here. Did you get this yellow car?
Yeah, I did. The wet parts are fine when it's not together, but it's not working.
Yeah.
The idea is not working. It's going to work with it.
Alright. So, what I'm going to do is to save space. Stuff that I'm looting from the cars. This here cardboard box by the former yellow car along the way. I'm putting them all in there. Probably won't be because I'll be full, but at least it'll be there.
I'm too blue. That's my car here.
Get a couple of good engines here. Got a 528, got a 512 battery, and a 486 engine. Oh, jeez. You see that crawler? Yeah, I think what I'll do is I'll probably loot it, and then I'll put the. So I think what I'll do is along the way I'll find a place to do all the drop offs for everything I get from the cars. And then put everything in the dumpster there.
I searched it.
Yeah, I'll tear them apart. Hopefully I'll get, like, pieces. And then I'll just throw everything in the dumpster here. And if you get, if you notice any, what do we call, blue candy tins or whatever, grab those, because those can be turned into mines as well.
I left them.
Yeah. Oh, they'll start spawning in, like, massive amounts here soon.
331 shotguns.
I don't think we found the schematic for that. The Magnum's good for like close range stuff, but it sucks. Okay.
Six brings up, moves it down on the way.
Right. Yeah,
just, like just before, just at the bottom of the hill.
Okay, I got the police station dumpster all loaded.
Two blue cars.
Kind of quite a few running up to Paris.
This place is a complete ghost town.
Oh, shit, we are getting some good boaters here. 509.
Zombie.
damn good engine parts here.
Oh, I found a car. I know that because I think.
Oh shit, there's a dog. Hold on, I'm not that far behind you. I have bandages here.
How long? There's a cop to your right.
Okay, there you go.
All the things on the freaking fucking bandage. Bullshit. Where's this cop?
Explode!
Try to get some scrap cable on this. That we don't need right now, but down the line we can have use for it.
Found all of one nest.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just like one nest.
Yeah, I don't
second best.
Let the good times roll.
Oh,
kind of figured if we get our mini bikes, we need gas. This would be the best place to go to the bank. Actually, do get feathers. Yeah. You get feathers and one meat, I think it is. Chickens actually give you a shit ton of feathers.
It's hard to see.
Regular basis. Keep the stuff in my inventory. I know we need to build mini bikes. Once I drop this shit off back at the house, I'll probably end up retracing my steps and picking the shit up that I dropped off everywhere else. At least you'll know the recipe for making a bow and arrow. You're running running. They're running the down the street. How do you make a bow? Yeah, you run into Tom in the middle of the zombie apocalypse. How do you make a bow? Well, let's see. You're going to need five rock, two pieces of wood, and some plant fibers.
Give me some plant fibers. Give me a stick.
Yeah. Jesus! I didn't see that guy out of nowhere. I think I got the one of the bank vaults like half full. You ready for this? In the wall safe, we have 105 springs, almost 1,300 gas. most of the stuff I'm keeping on me, like the engines and the headlights. That part, but doesn't mean that I actually hit. I Doesn't mean I actually hit the house though.
This is a house with a fence.
No, I definitely did not hit that house though. Some of them, all those lodges have already in there. Some of them, if you you dig under the ground, I've actually found like cement mixers. If I go and start dismantling a car, I get like 3 hits into it, I'm dropping shit on the ground. Not really. I think there's only like 65 iron in the safe. Have you found the building with the silo? It's right where I am now if you want to check your map.
Yes, I know.
Okay. Oh, I guess that'd be the inside of Paris, maybe.
Yeah, it is. It's inside. It's just on the inside.
What I like about the mining tools, if you can go and craft like an over 500 pickaxe, it's usually like 2 hits to destroy like one piece of rock. We got enough stuff that we can actually replenish it too. I think it only takes like 3. I think it takes 3 days for them to grow full.
Yeah.
do some pretty quick leveling up if you know what to make here. Killed another deer from a distance. Shit, there are fucking deer spawning everywhere. Checked in on this since he started it.
Just keep the part next to the library.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see that. Holy shit. It's a massive fucking roof. Put them over in the where the forge is, the thing there. Car park side, do you remember?
I don't think we had a designated place. That's why I think that junky seems to be more. Yeah. Well, there's 22 secure storage chests.
Okay, yeah, because it says the mini bike handle has the mini bike handlebar, so I'll put it all in there. Put all the stuff that we need for mini bikes. Yeah, I actually tested that out in creative mode. Didn't get too far in, I died.
How far in did you get?
See, probably less than 20 feet from the edge.
With a full hazmat suit.
With full hazmat suit and a mini bike.
So what the fuck is the point in a hazmat suit?
Not a clue.
Whatever, I could give my head things.
We could always cement this in at a later time and make this part of an underground base. We could also block it off, put spikes in the bottom of it, then open it up from up top. shouldn't fall on me unless you start taking it out from the top and whatever's hanging from the bottom, from underneath it. Once you dislodge it, it'll fall. Unless you're far enough away from it, unless it's like a huge fucking thing. We still got the two different entrances. Alright, I am maxed out on shit, so I'm going back up to drop this stuff off. Down with some rebar and I'll frame that off so we can actually get up a little bit quicker. I got coal over here in this chest. There's like 400 or 500.
Thank you.
behind those big boxes, you'll see my tunnel. We are around like 40 frames. If you go behind those, you'll see it. Tunnel I did.
Okay. Yeah.
What do we need more of? What are stones?
There's a shit ton of stone over the,
I have 1100 stone.
Is that the one in the box on the right-hand side when you're coming up? Because there's one supply chest, I think it's like the second one in. There's probably another 6,000, 6,000 or 7,000 stone.
There's 11,000 in the one that I need. The one next to the one with all the spikes.
Okay, yeah, that's the one I was looking at, then.
Yeah, that's the one I just went to find. And out of all those arrows and their bolts I made, I got two weapons.
This is usually when I just start plugging away with, like, just random shit.
can't remember what it takes to do a nail gun. I'll have to take a look at it. Okay, I guess you can't make a nail gun. You gotta just kind of stumble across it.
Well, you have to.
Yeah, we can repair. You know what? When we get repair kits.
Oh, you can make a repair kit.
Yeah, you can make them. I can't remember everything that you need for it. We got all that shit. They should be in with all the mini bike parts. Yeah. Because I should be able to pick up more when we get ready to build the motor, the mini bikes.
That 26 engine.
That's one that we picked up a while ago. I still have a shit ton of stuff to pick up that I never got a chance to get from stashes along the way, like the dumpster.
It's lead car battery. Two batteries. I'll use them all year.
been taken out by the traps.
Thank you.
ah, shit. I knew something was going on. She died.
Who died?
Ah, the game. I knew something was going on because I got in the forges and I couldn't see a fucking thing what was brewing.